Select the beam object. Define its properties. Choose the foundation type and then assign the type of soil or stratigraphy. Click to define the start point and then move along to define the beam's extension. You can modify its alignment. And then set the end point to define its span. You can also trace multiple beams. Use the snap aids to help insert the beams correctly.